the name I am. I am, you are, and love is the name I am. The queens, the kings, the earths, the gods. I have definitely a high respect for truth and the relative truths of all natural, original sciences that have been passed on to us. And my passion is honestly, you know, finding out about that. You know, what did the ancient Egyptians say? What were the Druids on when they were devising runes for divination and magic? Or what is the science, you know, metaphysically in regards to the science of numbers? So these are the sciences, the spiritual sciences that I have studied for many, many, many years, and I incorporate those in my dealings with people. Usually my dealing with people is with individuals who are sensitive. They're intuitives. I usually connect with people who are also fellow healers. And for me, this is an amazing opportunity to really build a community all around the world of people that can get the support of doing their work, doing the great work, their spiritual work. And so myself and my partners have created a business about doing this for everyone, which is Supernal. And I'm teaching. Supernal is an indigenous healing arts initiative, and the goal of Supernal is honestly to teach the everyday practice of magic and metaphysics for the greater good, so that people can have support and insight, clarity, and receive guidance and direction in their lives to do what they are here to do, to literally have the support and understanding that deeply we are all supernal beings. We are all divine. The word supernal means heavenly, celestial, divine. And indeed, I feel that this is a truth when we really get down to it, outside of our egoic selves, outside of our fears, outside of any of our hang-ups or our past hurts. We have this understanding that we are a part of this amazing divine intelligence, this amazing godly aspect of creation. And I'm definitely one in support of that.
Jing reading, guidance for my seeding. You can cast a coin, but seeing is believing.